Mr. Harriman. 30 years of experience you can trust, running Foster's home and saving lives. Frankie. She says she promises change, but she's been wearing that same frumpy sweatshirt every day for a year. How can she promise change when she can't even change her own clothes? Vote for Mr. Harriman, a true hero. Frankie, a liar, liar, pants on fire. This videotape proves that 22 years ago, she could barely speak a word and spend most of her time sleeping and crying. Let me ask you, residents of Foster's, do you want a big, dumb crybaby running this house? I'm Mr. Hedeman, and I approve this message.
But that's all lies!
Some people claim our commercial is all lies. But did you know that these same people were raised by a pack of wild pigs?
What?
Dirty, smelly pigs? Harriman for president.
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
She's ugly, fat, and stanky!
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
She's mean and old and cranky!
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
Her mind's an utter blankie!
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
She never says please or thank you!
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
She deserves a spanky!
Frankie, Frankie, Frankie!
She once robbed a banky!
Harriman, Harriman, Harriman! He's a very merry man!
Harriman, Harriman, Harriman!
He's not at all a scary man!
Harriman, Harriman, Harriman! He's got a golden money tan!
Harriman, Harriman, Harriman! Let's all vote for Harriman!
Also, Frankie is dumb.
Blue, you dirty, rotten, cheating, stinking little...
Name-calling. That's what you've sunk into? For shame, Frankie. For shame.
Listen up, everybody. Mr. Harriman and Blue have brainwashed you all into thinking I'm some sort of horrible person. But don't listen to them. I've taken care of you for years, and you all know me. The real me. Not the me they portrayed in those commercials and, admittedly, catchy songs.
I've spent my entire life dedicated to this house. I haven't become an evil, dumb, bank-robbing person raised by pigs, no matter what they say. None of it is true. So, friends of Foster's, you have to ask yourself, who do you want to believe? The ones who make up lies to get your vote, or me? The person who listens to you and speaks from the heart and who truly cares about this big, crazy house of ours.
All I ask is that you consider the truth and look deep within your souls and vote for who you truly think will take care of Foster's the best. Thank you.
Frankie's a doodoo head.